for a year and a month now. And I have two kids to support. I've been working every day now. I'm not missing no days at work because I don't want my kids to go a day without a meal. I've been working really, really hard, putting in overtime and everything just so my kids would eat at night. I lost my parents, so I've been on my own since I was 19, been struggling house to house, got to go to shelters, in and out of shelters. It is hard. It's very hard for people that's out there. And I'm fighting for 15 because I really want to make the future better. So for our kids and other people's kids for the future.
Si se puede, si se puede.